गुड आफ्टरनून नैनाज, हाउ आर यू?
हाय
आर यू अमेरेबल?
सर।
ओके,
यस
वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन टू यू। एंड टुडे इन द सेशन वी डिस्कस अबाउट माइग्रेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम। लास्ट टू डेज वी डिस्कस अबाउट योर वॉयस इज वेरी ओके, थैंक यू। लास्ट टू सेशन में डिस्कस अबाउट दे वेरी फर्स्ट डे वी डिस्कस अबाउट टर्मिनोलॉजी वर्ड्स लाइक इंटेलिजेंट डिवाइसेस, स्मार्ट डिवाइसेस, एंड यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस आवर ट्रेडिशनल टेलीकम्युनिकेशन नेटवर्क, एंड टुडे वी जस्ट गोइंग फॉर द न्यू नेटवर्क कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम। सो जस्ट आई स्टार्ट नाउ, जस्ट वेट वन मिनट। Today we discuss about the new network. You can say current our network. Okay, already discussed in the earlier telecommunication is known, but today this is known as the IT communication. You can say internet communication. There is no doubt. One more question for you: are you know about router? Router. Are you know about router?
Router, sir.
Router. This no more earlier name.
Signal.
Yes, yes.
Ah, yes, sir. Which transmits signal from one place to another place, like
router. Okay. Are you see any location where you see any earlier router? Physically, are you seen any location where the router is located, either lab?
No, sir.
No. Okay, no problem. Okay, I help up today PPT. I just discuss about this. Okay. Old time, our telephone line is known as the telephone line. This is a traditional network. And in the traditional network, main preference normally voice communication. And after day by day, some addition feature add like fax and some SMS in the case of the mobile. It is old line. Okay, this is known as normally telephone line. But in the current, this line is migrate as the new network, and this network is known as the data network. You can say data communication network. A lot of name is available, but in generalized term, this is the data network. Okay. In this new network, you can see wires, audio, video, and other forms of multimedia. You can send, transmit, and receive help of the smart devices like computer, a smartphone, tablet, and other similar device. Today, each and every device is also your home AC, home fans, tube light is also a smart. Okay, so in overall, traditional network and current network, all basic terms are the same, but their name is different. In general term, you can say telephone line and data network is the both are the same line, but due to the new technology, due to the new use of the these line, name is also changed. So always keep in the mind, there is no separate line for the telephone line. Telephone line, that means simply in the today data network line. Okay. In general terms, here is the comparison between old network and current network. Just by the name, telephone line, data network. NIB1, NIB2, what is the meaning of NIB1? National Internet Backbone 1, National Internet Backbone 2. So just I explain NIB1. Telephone line, already old telephone line is exist. If I just replace your handset at your home, telephone handset, replaced by the computer system, this is the known as NIB1. In 2006, year 2006, at that time, our technical advisor, Mr. Sam Petroda, are you know who is the Sam Petroda? Yes, you know?
No, sir.
No, your branch is electronics or computer science?
Electronics, sir.
Electronics, no. So it is surprising, na? You are electronics and communication student and don't know about Sam Petroda. Actually, I'm saying that, just listen. Actually, live people never give credit and never we discuss what they are. If they are not available in the world to everyone, they go for.
Okay.
Here we discuss about comparison between the old network and new network. And IV1 is nothing, simply old telephone line system already available. There we just telephone handset replaced by the computer system. Here the before pause the system session, we just discussing about Mr. Sam Petroda. So it is surprising that in India, even you can say in the world, there is no value of the live person. If person will be dead, definitely each and every they know ki what important of that person. Sam Petroda is also known as the father of telecom of India. Again, I repeat, Mr. Sam Petroda is also known as the father of telecom of India. He is the live personality and is a very famous personality. And in 1984, that time our Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, Mr. Sam Petroda originally belonged to the Odisha. And that time in the USA is the most popular personality in the field of the telecommunication. Our Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, request to him, please come back India and your knowledge, your experience, kindly share here and growth in the telecommunication system in India. After requesting, he come back to India. When he come back India, that time our Prime Minister Indira Gandhi is no more, but Mr. Rajiv Gandhi, that time Prime Minister. So from Rajiv Gandhi and till time our Prime Minister Mr. Modi, so a lot of Prime Minister had changed, but Indian telecom advisor is Mr. Sam Petroda. Also here show a picture of him. This is a live personality. This is Sam Petroda. You just imagine. So he is also known as the father of telecom of India. And basically this is a live personality. So definitely in India is a very, very disappointed to say ki live personality, nobody give the more and more importance. But anyway, nobody ignore no Prime Minister from Rajiv Gandhi to till time or Modi is never ignore their role and responsibility. So in 2000, just you can say, so that time personality is very family arch. You can say ki he is the very near every Prime Minister and Indian telecom structure in the current time, mostly responsible by the him, mostly advisors follow by given him to Indian government. So in 2005, that time our Prime Minister is Manmohan Singh ji. So he just suggests, he's also Manmohan Singh ji, he suggests, hey, dear Prime Minister, if you want in every home, ensure for the internet services, so definitely you change the line. In old telephone line is not sufficient for internet. Internet is already working. So in old telephone line, that time internet is given, they give the new name NIB1. After suggestion received by the Mr. Sam Petroda, our government going to the new make structure. This new make structure is known as the NIB2, National Internet Backbone Team, and currently whole communication system, either government, BSNL, MTNL, either private companies like Airtel, Reliance Jio, Vodafone, all are working on this new network pattern. On the suggestion given by the Mr. Sam Petroda, the new network defined by the router and switches. Router is the thing, it is the very important device in the today communication system. router is also known as the mini supercomputer. Again, I repeat, the new devices for the communication system on the suggestion of Mr. Sam Petroda introduced Indian telecommunication network. And this new device is known as router and switches. So I again come back on the in this PPT. First line, telephone line, and second is the data network. Old telephone line also available, and migration is continue to upgrade in the new NIV2 line. NIV2 line, the new line, a lot of millions amount expenditure by the government and make a powerful infrastructure for the current communication system. So this is known as NIV2. So maximum part of NIV1 by default migrate in NIV2. Already one city to another city, one country to another country, we discussed yesterday by optical fiber. That line is same, but in the local level, every home, every mobile tower, it will be updated to as per new suggestion and new infrastructure. Earlier, if anybody called to each other, like I want to talk to you, definitely till time we are lucky. I know what is the dialing a number. So we just take our phone and dial your number and talk to it directly. One option. Another option is WhatsApp, other social media platform, and Zoom is also one currently live meeting communication system. We currently talk to each other, no problem. So earlier telephone number, but this telephone number definitely in the today, all devices are smart devices. A smart devices is not understanding to decimal number. Human understand decimal number. Telephone number is the decimal number because direct dial by the human. But ultimately, as new communication system, one device to another device, they communicate, operate by the human, but they directly communicate one computer to another computer. So computer only understand binary form. So you can say ki one computer to another computer only communicate if both have telephone number. So you can say ki telephone number, the binary form, the new version of telephone number is known as IP address. If two computer want to communicate each other in the current time, so definitely each computer have telephone number, in the today language, it have IP address. So IP address is nothing. The new version of telephone is known as IP address. I will discuss more and more next 3-day session about IP address also. And one by one, very practical manner. So definitely next part will be discussed next session. Now, just go here. In India, just want to see today, what is the network? Router is used in the current network. In India, in 2005, on suggestion received by that time, our technical advisor, Mr. Sam Petroda, our prime minister, you can say our government, separate line laying among the country, and this cable laying by help of the router, and these routers are divided in the 3 separate category. All routers are the same, but this router is the divided. But one router is known as the core router. This is the main router, and normally used by the 12,000. Another router is the PE router. This is the provider, right? You either can say also ISP router. Okay. And last one router is the customer. All router are the same, but their efficiency is as per series is very high. Main router, definitely it handle the whole country. So definitely efficiency of this router is too high. Router is nothing. The mini supercomputer. Again, I repeat, router is a device. It's just, you can say another name, mini supercomputer. One computer, what we can do? We can do anything. So similarly, router, you can do anything. If you have router, so not need to any computer. Just connect a router via keyboard, mouse, monitor. You work as a similar like a normal computer. But router is definitely, it handle whole communication system. two powerful communication. Okay, so this that time or this router is price is 2 crore Indian rupees around, and the P router is the 50 lakh to 1 crore, and below 50 lakh all router is known as the customer edge router. So normally if you are going to purchase any router in the market, so original router cost will be start minimum 5 lakh rupees. Sometime question is arise, somebody tell ki in my home is router, at my home router, my hostel is router, Wi-Fi is router. So this is not router. Again, I claim, are you know Tiger Biscuit? One of the famous biscuit, Tiger Biscuit. So Nanja, are you know about Tiger Biscuit name? Yes, you know?
Yes, sir.
In the Tiger Biscuit, are you eating the tiger either biscuit?
Biscuit only, sir.
Biscuit. So what is the tiger? Tiger is the brand name, company name, okay? But really, this is the biscuit, na?
It's just a company name, sir.
So Tiger Biscuit, that means ki the biscuit, original thing, this is biscuit. But Tiger, what, either company name, either brand name. So either same manner, name. At your home, router Wi-Fi, router modem, router switch, router computer. The router is nothing. Router is just like Tiger. In at your home, somebody tell ki at my home there is a router. No, that is Wi-Fi, router Wi-Fi. That means ki some quality of router inbuilt in that Wi-Fi, in that switch, that modem. So router is a very big name. Router, in simply you can say it is a mini supercomputer. Now the new structure you can see on the screen. This is the new structure in the 2 days, very simple structure. In the old structure, you can see a lot of your path is covering. In the case of the landline, it go to the main exchange, then one to another exchange. It is too complex. But in the 2005, the new structure is very simple, and you can see on your screen. The main router is covered in the India. This location is the Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore. This is the basically core router. And this router handled by the government of India always, not today, by default BSNL. Doesn't matter any private company, other argument. The main line always handled by the India. And this main line is also known as the International Gateway, IGW. Again, I lick it, IGW, International Gateway. Listen. And another router is the other company like this router. P router, BSNL, Reliance, Airtel, these all are optical fiber. These all connectivity is optical fiber, okay? And another, this is also optical fiber. Okay, so there is your router in the nearby exchange, optical ISP router, P router. Suppose in your college, in a college campus, if you want to internet in the college campus, so definitely one that place is one router is used. This is known as the customer edge router. And this customer edge router is connected the switch. In the today switch is very simple. And this switch is connected to the computer. In your college campus, this switch is connected to the Wi-Fi. And you can connect your mobile, laptop, this Wi-Fi. So very simple manner in the today. Simply your Wi-Fi directly connect to this switch, and one router to another router, and another router to another router. Suppose it is your computer, and this is another location computer. If I want to sending some information, some communication from this location to this location from A to B. So in this case, there is no doubt that your data moving from the computer to go to the first switch, then go to the second number customer phase, then third number ISP router. This is the ISP router. Reliance, BSNL, other all ISP here, ISP, are you know ISP? That company which provided to internet normal customer, okay? And then the national router, this is the core router, by default managed by the BSNL. If you are using Reliance Jio, Airtel, Vodafone, other company, so you always keep in the mind the main line managed by the BSNL, And PPP model is also applicable. PPP, public private partnership, due to the government, they also involve some private organization for the new national network routing this main line. But handle always doesn't matter. BSNL will be in the future exit or not exit, MTNL exit or not exit, but main line always handled by the government of India. Okay. See, go to one location, another again, ISP, customer age, and then entry. This is a very simple path in the communication in the today era. Okay. Now, these all are computer. Definitely, these are all computers. It may be router, but supercomputer. And these all are connected to each other by the optical fiber. Why this? And because at a time, suppose this cable is cut, either failure, so doesn't matter. Our path is, another option is available. Go to the Chennai and go. Yeah, go to the Mumbai, another go. So again, one question to you. This all router, Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata, connected by the optical fiber, and one router connected to all other router. So which types of topology?
Network topologies.
Network. Which types of network topology? A star, mesh, bridge. Are you earlier study about this? Yes or no?
Star network topology, sir.
This is the mesh.
Mesh network.
Mesh. Basically, mesh in the mesh. In the mesh topology, one computer connected to the all other computer directly. This connected to this, every computer, and also indirectly connected. So mesh topology is very simple. If one there are four computer and all four computer connected to the directly, they are known as the mesh topology. So Delhi connected to the directly by the Mumbai, this line and this line, then Bangalore, this and this. So directly connected, same Mumbai, directly connected everyone, okay? So this is the mesh topology. And why mesh topology? Because any time, because this line is failure, definitely whole communication is failure of the India, country. So definitely this network is never become failure. So we try in the real world, there is, at a time, there are two router is minimum available every location. Another router, another router, another router. If some time one router is failure, doesn't matter, same time another router is working. So this is a real mechanism. Okay, so this is a new network. Again, I repeat, in the new network, on the suggestion of Sam Petroda, before, after 2005 and onward, and the current time also, router and switches are used. And there are three categories as router is used. One is the main router. This is the already know aware about, and this handled by the BSNL. Another is the ISP router, another name of P, either you can say sometimes P router, customer edge router, sometimes C router also. This is a college campus. In the case of the Jio, BSNL already have old telephone line system also and new telephone, this is also. In the Reliance Jio, simply this switch is connected to the tower and your mobile phone is connected here from this tower, okay. Mobile Reliance Jio communication system is completely depend on new technology. Sometime if you or your friend use, so internet will be automatically disconnected when calling received by the dialing number system. At a time both is not working because this is the new communication arrangement. This is known as a VoIP, voice over internet protocol. If anybody want to direct call in the Reliance communication, so that time Reliance in the 4G communication system is failure internet. You can realize in the practical also test now. Okay. So now, are you okay? Understanding today's session? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So again, see you tomorrow. We discuss about the LAN network again for the 30 minutes.
Sir, I have small request tomorrow. Can you please conduct the class from 11 to 11:30, sir?
Morning.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow, you want to class in the morning?
Yes, sir. Because tomorrow I have exam. My college is conducting some diagnostic tests regarding placements, sir.
No, no problem, no problem. Are you want to? But earlier morning is too high here, na. Don't worry. Tomorrow leave. No, don't worry. Okay, tomorrow is holiday. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Tomorrow is holiday. No problem. You don't take mind pressure. Ki how many days? It may be 15, 16, 17. Doesn't matter. Okay. But comfortable, okay. This is a 30 minutes is comfortable. I'm reserved for you. Okay, my all work. Otherwise, earlier morning, a lot of call, so may be disturbed. Okay. So, no problem. Tomorrow is holiday. Okay.
Tomorrow, there is no class.
No class.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.